My name is Isaiah Ortiz. I'm majoring in economics and political science with emphasis in business analytics and business economics. I'm graduating in 2024. I currently enjoy pursuing MMA and jiu-jitsu. The reason I enjoy doing that is because I think that it just provides a form of discipline. And I always thought of myself as a fighter, just always trying to be down, then always trying to come back up. As a student, I'm a peer advisor for the League Department. It's one of the most rewarding and enriching experiences, being able to view students just as they accomplish more and more, and being able to give them critical thinking skills and campus life skills. I think it's just been incredibly important. Scholarship support has been incredibly impactful for me because it allows me to go the extra mile, such as being able to attend office hours or being able to put more time into my course content, which I wouldn't previously wasn't able to before a scholarship. Just having a scholarship has just been incredibly important to be able to have a signature education at the university. As a first-generation student, it truly impacted my life just entirely, and I really cannot thank you enough. It really has changed my life.